I would say let your creativity guide you. Those would be my five words.